Guys, I just witnessed two big fish just chase shad right up on the shore, right as I'm putting out in the boat ramp. Probably a 4.5, maybe 5-pounder just annihilated this shad, probably about this big. Chased him, I mean, you can see him flopping around up on shore. Today it's gonna be a good day.
Yes, sir.
About a 4.5-5 pounder right there.
Yeah, fatty. Big old gut on that thing.
All right, buddy. There we go. That's probably about 4.5, maybe. Maybe 4.5 for... See ya.
Yes, that is a big fish.
Yeah, man.
That's the biggest one I've caught in a while right there.
Giant fish. 5.6.5.
Well, I'll tell you what, if that wasn't exciting. 5 pounds, 6, 7 ouncer. Looked a lot bigger than that when I was fighting them. Still catching them on this Damiki Craw. This is the green pumpkin and black color. Matching color skirt. Back to my trocar, I was using a 5-0 trocar, snell hooked. Got my little BB rattle in there, 3/8 ounce, tungsten peg weight. The Damiki Craw. Awesome baits.
Rain's coming. welcome to lovely Florida, where it can rain any second.
It is coming down. Summertime.